Hello, fellow Frozen fans. Welcome to Elsa Music Videos Q&A. First off, I want to say a massive thank you for all the views and all the subscribers and for all the birthday wishes that I got on April 2nd from everyone on Instagram and Google+. Thank you so much. And the photo edits you made for me were absolutely fantastic and I love them. Thank you so much. I also want to say thank you for over 1,300 followers on the Elsa Music Videos Instagram. And Elsa Music Videos now has a Twitter, so there is a link in the description to our Twitter. So this Q&A was made up of questions that I was either frequently asked or specifically asked. And I'm going to do another one of these soon. So if you guys have any more questions, put them in the comments below. Thank you guys so much. And we will also be doing a Elsa Music Videos Make Today a Perfect Day cover with the other admin. So and 400 sub specials coming up. So thank you so much for all the views and all the subscribers. You guys are awesome. Thank you. And if you like this video, give it a like and subscribe for more. And I hope you guys had a wonderful Easter and are enjoying all the chocolate eggs. I'll be uploading my review of Frozen Fever and Cinderella fairly soon. So on to the Q&A. So I made my channel because I started making these Frozen music videos and I thought a nice place to put it was on a channel where other people could enjoy it. So my main two ships that I ship are Kristana and Jelsa, which is Kristoff and Anna and Jack Frost and Elsa. That all depends on the type of video that you are talking about. So normal Frozen music videos, as in Elsa Titanium, would take maybe around 2 hours. Jelsa, which are the longest ones to make, are probably around 4 to 5 hours. And trailers are also around about 2 to 3 hours. The ones talking that I am doing where I talk about Frozen Fever take like a varied time. They can be 1 to 2 hours, 2 to 3, 3 to 4. It all depends. Lyric videos also take a while, not as long as Jelsa, but they're probably around 3 hours, but it depends on the length of the song. I don't know. I absolutely love Frozen and doing these music videos is something I love. So I don't know. I think I just have a natural patience for sitting there and making these videos because it makes me happy. I find it really funny that you've actually commented on my accent. So I honestly thought I didn't have an accent at all. Like I was the person that I'd least think to have an accent. But I am from Australia. No, I do not have a pet kangaroo, and I do not have a pet echidna, much as I would like one. So I saw Frozen November 2013, and I came out to cinema, and I'm like, that is a really cute movie. Then the next week, literally 1 week after I saw it, my friend asked me if I'd like to see it again. And this, by that point, I was starting to kind of like really like it and really getting into the characters. And I agreed and I went to see it again. And then I started becoming a little more obsessed and much more until I got to the point where I'm like completely obsessed like I am now. And that's basically it. But I find Frozen a really awesome and a really unique movie. Easy answer, Let It Go, for sure. Let It Go is one of my favourite songs ever because it has such an amazing message that literally when something's bothering you, you let it go. You don't let it bother you. The past is in the past. You completely let it go. I also really, really like Make Today a Perfect Day. It's extremely catchy, extremely fun, and just a crazy song. That's from Frozen Fever. And I'll also be doing on my channel a cover of Make Today a Perfect Day with Girls Face 2 and Beast Boys Gaming Goods. So that will be coming soon. But yeah, my favourite song from Frozen is Let It Go, and from Frozen Fever, Make Today a Perfect Day. I guess Frozen inspires me in the way that it has such amazing messages weaved right through it. So big message would be sisterly bonding and that friends come and go, but family is forever, and your sister can be your best friend. It doesn't have to be someone that you're not related to. Sisters can be best friends. And the thing that where Anna wouldn't give up on Elsa when Elsa ran away, that you should never give up on the people that you love. I love that message as well. And that people do change, and though Elsa and Anna went from being completely shut out from one another to being like hugging and the act of true love, and also the act of true love doesn't always have to come from a man, and that family can give your act of true love. So that's how Frozen inspires me, and I think that's why I love it so much, because of all these new unique themes all put into Frozen, making this lovely and amazing story. So that's the end of Elsa Music Videos Q&A. I hope you guys enjoyed that, and if you guys have any more questions, put them down in the comments below. And I'll be doing maybe another one of these, maybe in a couple of weeks. So thank you so much for watching, and if you like this video, give it a like and subscribe to me. Follow Elsa Music Videos on Instagram at official Elsa Music Videos. We also have a Twitter now, and that's Elsa Music Videos as well. Thank you so much.